Ireland, because we skipped her earlier for that, and then Hagen, but of course, Martin, Ajahn Nat, but really everybody who's here tonight helping with the Creative City Initiative. Now, the Creative City Initiative has been here 1 year. I would like to take full credit because that coincides with my first year in Chiang Mai. But of course, as Martin pointed out, this was started long before I got here with then US Ambassador Eric John and my predecessor, Mike Morrow, who did a fantastic conference in February last year. The United States does believe in Chiang Mai and the potential of Chiang Mai. Eric John believed in the potential of Chiang Mai in business, trade, and he really focused on IT. We now have a very active ambassador, Christy Kinney, who is pushing the Thai-US Creative Partnership, which you see, I'm wearing the logo, it's one of the logos up here. And that expands it, as the committee expanded the focus for the Creative City Initiative, to beyond just the IT sector, also to design, to films, to education, to health. And as we go forward, there's a lot of exciting business and programs that are going on. I would just like to take an example, like Ajahn Witty working in ceramics. So taking very traditional techniques and putting a modern spin. The same with Lamorna's business with Studio Nana, taking very traditional Thai textiles or silk textiles and giving them a very modern spin. And even being here in Kuntutia's lovely hotel, which takes the essence of Thai culture, but makes it, it gives it a different spin. And then of course, Peter being here in a very exciting new industry, perhaps, for Chiang Mai. And I was interested to hear all the entrepreneurs that come here and maybe didn't have a reason, some of you had a reason to come to Chiang Mai, but some of you came here because this is a great place to be. And so as we go forward, I think our challenge is to leverage that, leverage the strengths of the universities, the well-educated population, and the fact that this is such a livable city, to help create more jobs and to help create a more creative economy. And that the U.S. Embassy in Bangkok and of course the Consulate General here in Chiang Mai is very involved. So thank you very much for including me, and we look forward to joining you as we go forward.